remember when he met Ashley, started dating her, shortly after that, we were in his car driving, and he turned to me and said, you know, like, I can't imagine anybody else that I want to spend more time with than Ashley. And I didn't know what that meant at that time until I met my wife. And I think when you love somebody so much and you want to spend the rest of your life with them, then you are willing to devote as much time with them as possible. And I know, I'm going to try not to be super I know that you two are going to have a very long and happy marriage.